So yesterday I switched this machine over to this machine, 100% redundant of each other. This one ran all day yesterday, no problems. Half day today, no problems. I'm about to leave and I get a call that the temperature is spiking in the cooler. I come up and I find this fuse dead.
This video is brought to you by Harago.com, a trades-only platform helping you find the right job or the right candidate. Harago.com, best in trade.
This wire here is going to the crankcase heaters. If I meg that wire out, it megs bad. So it goes to, if we look at the diagram, it goes from number one. Okay, this is number one here. And then it goes to the crankcase heater and the receiver heater. So I have to go into the compressor compartment and figure out which one is causing the issue, get this fuse replaced, which is on its way. Got a coworker bringing it out to me, or a box of them actually, just in case, and we're gonna go from there. But Friday shenanigans in the HVAC world. Okay, so this is the wire that's coming from that control panel. This wire here is going out to the receiver heater, and this one here that the alligator clip is attached to is going to the crankcase heater. Now the other alligator clip from my meter is attached to ground, and we have 341 ohms to ground. So this crankcase heater is causing an issue, but if we go from here to the receiver heater, nothing. So verifying with the megger now, I'm hooked up to the crankcase heater right here and to ground down there. And if we hit the button, we show bad. So it kind of goes hand in hand with what the multimeter was saying. But what I find interesting is when we switch it up and we go over to the receiver heater, we also have a bad reading. So I'm gonna be cautious here and I'm gonna keep both heaters out of the circuit for now until we get them replaced. I'm gonna replace the fuse. I'm gonna make sure this machine runs and I'm gonna keep it as a backup. I'm not gonna have it running without the crankcase heaters in the colder weather. So what we'll do is we'll get the new heaters, we'll put them in and get this thing back up and running. But for now, it's gonna be the backup and we're gonna eliminate the circuit altogether. Happy HVACing, guys.